You didn't do too bad. 2,000, almost 3,000.
Alert. They won't see us coming.
We're in a closed in area. What the fuck? I was holding my shield so she couldn't shoot me. That I was getting double teamed, so.
GG.
We should also get materials. Grabbing healables for our team.
Broken enemy shield. Reloading.
A broken enemy shield. Getting shot. Someone's got a death wish. A broken enemy shield.
Adding an extra pair of eyes.
Got one more.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Well, I guess the healables weren't necessary this round. Let's see how the energy does.
Now is when I wear your face on the mask.
Something to remember me by.
Thank you.
the fuck? First off, Bloodhound was aiming at the ground while I was aiming up at him. And I lost the fight. It's fucking hilarious. How do I lose a fight to someone who's aiming at the ground? He's dumping his sorrows in your blood. I'm glad you saw. I was behind the door. What the fuck? How's the drone behind the door? Oh, that's you. Nah, you should've went down. Nah. No way Lifeline survived that. Enemy shield is cracked. I should not be dying! I fucking shot the shit out of the both of them. No fucking way she fucking survived me shooting her with her not even going at me. It's bullshit. Just like fucking whatever her face. Both of the fucking female legends, I fucking broke their shields and took all their health. And they did not die. It's bullshit. How am I still at 300? Should be a fucking 4 or 5 by now. I'm upset that I had to stay up so late, but I'm even more upset right now because of this bullcrap. They should have died to me. It made no fucking sense that they survived each attack. lifeline by herself. Teammates coming.
Activating hardware reboot.
I should not be losing a fight to these losers.
Recharging my shield.
I should not be losing a single fight to them. Every last one of them is trash. No. You don't take a shitload of damage, get your shell crack and all your health out, and still live. Cause I didn't miss a shot. I saw the damage. No. Bullshit. Bull fucking shit. And I did it to two people, and they said I only did 300 something damage. Bullshit. It's even worse that they decredited me to 300. Nah, I did more damage than that. I'm gonna give it one more go. If this fucking shit happens again, I'm going to bed. Fuck it.